50th anniversary. There's 29 of you guys. 29. Kids, grandkids, and great grandkids in church with your grandmother made. I got a picture of it. Brother Stoner said to the congregation, please don't make the Robertsons mad if they leave and enter the church.
Is that what he said?
He also said, Mr. Robertson read in the Bible somewhere that God said, go forth and replenish the earth. And Tom thought he spoke to it by himself. So I think together we've done a good job, a blessed job, and we're great to be here. Keith, if you're blessed, move
forward. I will. Let's pray. Father, we love you. We give you thanks for this day. We celebrate these 90 years that you have blessed us with Dad's presence, and you have showered him with your grace and your mercy and your loving kindness. I know he knows it, and we know it. We're so grateful, Lord. We ask you to extend his days on this earth, his and Mom's both. They are such a blessing to us. We give you thanks for the food. Ask your blessings on it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Holding close, holding tight, let the moon slowly take over on your night. The sky's never been clearer than now. The little lights float around, a million fireflies that never touch the ground. See your pretty eyes light up as they fly away, heading towards town. I've seen a thousand suns, too many pretty sights across my way. But you'll always be beautiful, a little boy, a little girl. Playing love games in the middle of it all. A little kiss, a little touch, yeah, it's all it takes. No, for sure. Auburn eyes, a single bed, staring at the ceiling, slowly lean your head. Put it on my shoulder and I close my eyes, praying for this night to never end. We started shining as far as I could see.
How do you feel at 90 years old?
Feeling great.
What's the best part of your life?
Moon slowly take over on the night. The sky has never been clearer than now.